the plant started radiating because of the tsunami and started spilling all this stuff called nuclear radiation. And the radiation reached a point where it could have what's called a China syndrome, where we all died. But that didn't happen thanks to 50 people that they asked to go in there and turn off the power to everything. And these people were workers, and they knew their dangers when they went in, and they knew basically it was, you know, they could be a death sentence. And every one of those 50 people, even though they had families and they had, you know, kids and things, they all went. And that to me is a huge, those are heroes. In Japan, they're known as pariahs. They were, at least at last count, because the culture there is much different than here. And the company that you work for is very, very important. It's part of your social status. These people work for that company. And so the company was looked down upon, of course, because they hurt a lot of people by the negligence of not realizing that there was going to be a huge tsunami coming in. So that's a big debate. Okay, I'm not getting into that. I'm just saying they made it possible for us to still eat fish and still be around. And I think that they're heroes. So I wrote this song called Koan for them, so that they would know that somebody appreciated what they did. And not all of them are here anymore, but there are some still alive, and I hope that one day they'll hear it. So I'd like to start playing this song for you. It's also the beginning of my new album that we recorded in New York, called the New York Session, with a great trio. So if you have a chance to listen to that, please do. And this one is called Koan. It's something that you, a paradox that you meditate on to understand everything in between. So here we go.
Thank you. Thank you.